Memories of storm and flames, caught in the